today we're going to the
seaweed challenge.
So, basically, you're going to need some seaweed, of course. And for the punishment for the loser, you can either eat ketchup or eat 2 drops of hot sauce. This is really spicy. I'm also going to need some water if you want to chew up. So, you're also going to. This is optional. I mean, nothing. Never mind. Yeah. So, you're also going to need some sticks. If you, you can use your hand, but you don't want your hand to smell like seaweed.
And we have some water.
Yeah. So let's get started. So the last time I have tasted seaweed is when I was just like 4 years old or 5.
Well,
oh my god, you're doing
that. This is full of seaweed.
Oh! You already touched it. Oh my gosh. Okay.
Oh no.
It tastes really good.
We're gonna grab our sticks. And let's get started.
So only, mom, like 10 seconds? Yeah, 10 seconds. So,
no, there's no time. 30 seconds.
And it's too fast.
I'm gonna use my hand.
There's a few seaweeds only. And it's 10 seconds. 15. 1, 2, 3, go. How many you need to eat?
Four.
And then 5. Oh, I win! So, choose what I got.
I want to walk.
That's really salty. Okay. Oh my gosh. I actually like that, but it's really salty. It looked good, the camera looked good. What are you going to eat? Ketchup or hot sauce?
Hot sauce.
Okay, I'll leave 3, 2. I'm going to prepare some water. Here, hold this thing. I'm going to give her.
No.
Use your water.
I can take it by myself.
Do it. Okay. Three.
Take it from me.
Hey, go on the camera. Three.
Wait.
Listen. 3, 2, 1, go. Is that really spicy? Definitely spicy or a little only. Hello?
Mm-hmm.
Is that super spicy or are you trauma?
Super spicy!
So just to be fair, I'm going to eat a little bit. Oh. Three, two, one. Really spicy, oh my gosh. Ew. Ouch, my tongue hurts. So if you enjoy this video,
we do not.
We at least enjoy because of the seaweed.
So
that's all for today. Please subscribe
and like.
And share and comment.
Comment down below if you ever chased seaweed already.